NXP topside cooling power amplifier modules, available from Mouser Electronics, are fully integrated Doherty amplifier multi-chip modules that feature a novel topside cooled packaging design that enables reductions to the size and weight of RF amplifiers. The two-stage module solution features a 5-volt LDMOS driver IC that enables optimal lineup efficiency and linearity, and a 48-volt gallium nitride on silicon carbide power amplifier IC. The A5M36TG140-TC, for example, supports a 10-watt average and 85-watt peak output. It offers a typical gain of 31 dB for frequencies from 3400 to 3800 MHz, with a 400 MHz instantaneous bandwidth. The input and output are fully matched and DC blocked for easy integration. What makes the NXP topside cooling power amplifier modules especially interesting is the 14x10mm LGA package with topside cooling, which enables up to a 30% reduction in system size and weight. A conventional radio design can be broken down into 6 layers: the lid, antenna, filter, component shield, a high-cost PCB with an embedded copper coin, and the heatsink. This is largely driven by the thermal requirements for the amplifier IC. With NXP's topside cooling package, the amplifier can be mounted on the heatsink side of the radio. This eliminates the need for the embedded copper coin and reduces the thermal resistance, allowing for a smaller and lighter heatsink. This also allows the other components to be mounted on the heatsink side of the PCB, eliminating the need for a separate component shield and reducing connector count. The topside cooling also separates the thermal and RF paths, enhancing solder joint reliability. The simplified design is smaller, lighter, and less expensive than conventional designs. It also offers better thermal performance and has lower RF losses. The modules are designed for massive MIMO cellular base stations, small outdoor cells, and low-power remote radio heads. The different part numbers are optimized for different bands, and the reduced size results in lower deployment cost, less material used, a smaller wind profile, and a more discreet appearance. NXP's topside cooling power amplifier modules are available now on Mouser.com.